There's so much that we share that it's done. We're aware it's a small world after all.
Everybody now!
It's a small world after all. It's a small world after all. It's a small world after all. It's a small, small world. There is just one moon and one golden sun, and a smile means.
Welcome back to my channel. Welcome to my channel if you are new. Hi, I'm Roxanna. Today I have a haul and a P.O. box for you guys. Without further ado, let's get started. I think I'm going to get started with the P.O. box haul because this one's going to take a little bit longer than the actual haul itself. Hold on. Let me grab scissors.
All right, I am back.
I've got scissors ready. So this first package is from. It's from Etsy. It's from Many Designs on Etsy. I'll link the Etsy shop down below. I had gotten some fantasy pins from this shop.
Here we go. I need you guys nearby.
Candy, a lollipop. Another lollipop. There's a card in here. I was not expecting that. What are Twizzlers? Okay. I'm gonna set you guys up to the side. You know what? Let's open the card first. I am sorry. I totally read the, Etsy shop name wrong. And it's Mini Meg Designs. And then she gave me this awesome card. It's a thank you card. This is what the front looks like. And she pretty much just said thank you for, shopping her Etsy shop. And she's got all of her like Facebook and Instagram and Etsy shop links in here. That's pretty much all the card says. Are really sometimes when they give cards, they leave like a discount, like a thank you discount code. So that's what I was looking for. Alrighty. So I love the back of cards. This one is, I didn't realize it was limited edition. This one is a Mickey head and it is, the Marines. Sorry. Mickey head, and I love the back of cards. It's a limited edition. CLE number. And it's just got, these plain black backers. Alrighty. Is there an alley? It does not say. But it does have two pin posts. Okay. I'm gonna have to check on her website to see what the alley number was. Sorry, my phone just went off. Alright, so there's this pin. The reason why I got some of the her like fantasy military pins is because I do have family members that are in the military. So I have a cousin that was in the Marines, so I'm gonna put you off to the side. And then this one, I can see what it is. Oh, there we go. There's this one. This one is for the Army. I have a cousin that's in the Army. So that's another reason why I got this one. This one is going to be kind of in remembrance of my grandfather, who, and okay, this one is for the Navy. My grandfather fought in the Navy during World War II, so that's why I kind of got this one. So yeah, kind of got it in like to really like remember him. He died when I was like 4. I very little memories of him. I don't remember too much of him, but yeah. So that's what the pens that I got from her. It fell. Then I got a few Facebook pins from Facebook group. I think it was like the, if I remember the name, I'll post the name in the description down below. Okay. Then I got a few patriotic pins from a few people in the Facebook group. That I'm in, it's, what is it called? Disney pins are, it's not, if I remember, I'll post it in the description below. With the flags on it. Then I got this one, this banner one, Mickey, that says, American Legend. Got that one. And then I got this Mickey head one with the American flag. After going through my pin collection, I realized I didn't have any patriotic pins, or I didn't have any like 4th of July pins. So over Memorial Day weekend, I kind of got pins. And then I got someone to do a park pickup for me, who has a Facebook group that does that strictly park pickups. Come on. Open. Kenneth is his name, who did park pickups for me. Ooh, I see a few things that are, oh, jeez. Okay. He put in this flower and garden festival pamphlet. It's got a tomato on it. And then it's got a flower right there. All the, oh, it's got like stickers and stuff for like the passport to like try the different foods. This is cool. Alrighty, then let's start with this one. Okay. Then I asked him to pick up this really cute Oswald pin. Oswald's holding the American flag. That's really cute. I'm gonna add that to my collection. Alrighty. And then, I also asked him to pick up this Mickey 1928 pin for me. And these are all silver price tag. I think that's like $9.99 or something, if I'm not mistaken. And then, oh, I got a lot of bubble wrap that I could use in like future packaging. I got this Mickey flag pin. this big bag. I don't know how he managed to fit what's in this bag. So if you're wondering why I'm not wearing ears.
Oh, goodness gracious.
This is why I'm not wearing any ears. Then I asked him to pick up these All-American Patriotic mini ears. I love them. I really love them. They got the like red sequins for the red stripes, and then white sequins for the white stripes, and then, let me do it close up, and then the stars, and then on the side, it says Land That I Love, which I love it. I'm gonna take the tag off. At Disney. If anyone at Disney is watching this, put the little tag right here so that people don't have to snip them off and don't make the tag so huge. Love it. These are very comfortable. Yeah. The actual haul part. I tried ordered something from Hot Topic. Gotta carefully rip this open because of what's in here. Okay, the rest is just packaging. Flip. Wait until you guys see. Okay. I got this. I had ordered this really adorable Moana dress from Hot Topic. The little straps, and then it's got two straps on the sides. And like this part stretches, which is nice. I actually have the Harder to Feeding necklace that I plan on wearing with this, and I'm taking this with me to Hawaii, so I'm pretty much all set for my trip to Hawaii. So that's what I got from Hot Topic. Now let's move on to the Disney store. Alrighty. I only got a few things from the Disney store. I only got like three things. What do I want to... Oh, no. Sorry. Excuse me. I got four, but one of them I ordered through the app. Three of them I got from the actual store. So I... because I was afraid that this pin was going to sell out, I kind of got two. So I got the Wish Come True lamp pin from the Aladdin movie. The cool thing about buying this from the Disney store is that they would donate $1 to Make-A-Wish Foundation, so that was cool. So I got two of these. One I'm keeping for myself and one I might give to someone. Then I got the fourth and final set of the Toy Story pins. This is a series of four and you get six pins in here. So that's what I got. I love Bo Peep. I feel like she doesn't get enough love. I mean, you've got Forky down here, and then you got Ducky and Bunny right here, and then Kaboom right here, and then Gabby Gabby. I forgot what this character's name that they introduced as, but yeah, I'm super excited. I'm not gonna lie, Gabby Gabby scared the living bejesus out of me. Alright, and then I need these scissors again. I got myself millennial pink ears at my local Disney store. I did not order these off of the Shop Disney app. I actually got these off of at my local Disney store. I guess someone had made a return, and when I saw these, I'm like, thank you for returning that. Okay, we're taking that tag. these American ears are coming off, and oh my goodness, these are just as comfortable as the American ears. I love them. And now I own a pair. I don't have to order them on the app. I don't have to do a park pickup. I got them directly from my Disney store. And yeah, so that is it. If you are new to my channel, I'd love it if you hit the subscribe button and click on that notification bell so you get notified when I post new videos. And I'll see you lovely Disney nerds in my next video. Bye. So I just realized there was one more package that I forgot to include in the haul. I had also gotten 3 pins from someone on Facebook. This mini 4th of July pin right here. Hold on just 1 second. This goofy 4th of July pin right here. And then this Mickey 4th of July pin right here. All right. Now that includes the haul and unboxing video for you guys. See you guys in my next video. It's a world of laughter, a world of tears. It's a world of hope and a world of fears. There's so much that